Good morning to all my sisters out there. Thanks for tuning in to hashtag Give a Sister a Hug. This your girl, Author Erica. Happy Friday to all my sisters out there. I hope y'all doing good on this Friday morning because I'm doing good too. I'm late. I'm just getting up. It's like 10:15. Slept in a little bit. Wasn't feeling good. I was out all day yesterday for the first time. Like all day. I was out from 9 all the way till 3 o'clock in the evening, and I haven't did that since March. So I was a little tired, I was exhausted, my head was hurting, like I was just going through it, but I'm doing good. I got my braces off, as y'all see. Yes, I got them off yesterday, so happy. So I wanted to come to you ladies about faith. Today, Friday, let's have faith in ourselves. Let's have faith in what we do. Don't let nobody tell you no different. You know you got to have faith in yourself and not look for faith from nobody else. Only one could help you through that is the big man upstairs, our Father. So today, sisters, have faith in yourself. Don't allow nobody to change your mind, change your attitude, change anything about you. Just have faith. Just step out on faith. Because right now, faith is all we have. So just do it. It may not make sense, but it makes sense to you. It may not make sense to others, but it makes sense to you. It may not make sense to people, but it makes sense to God. So step out on faith. Don't be scared. It's things that I have done, and I just stepped out on faith. And one of them is putting my book out. I had to just step out and do it, and I love it. So we got to step out on faith and trust God, because he ain't bring us this far to leave us. So today, sisters, let's just have faith. Today, Friday. Today, Faith Friday. So let's have faith in ourselves today. Do something today to love yourself, love the people that support you. Make sure we checking on our elderly because they're very important. Make sure we loving our enemies just a little bit more because they keep us motivated and know that you're not alone. I'm here with you. We're going to get through these ups and downs together. And guess what? We all going to come out on top and we all going to have a story to tell. So happy Friday. Know that I love you. And if nobody tell you today that you're awesome, you're beautiful, you're amazing, go get it, sisters. And make sure you go to Amazon and purchase your copy of Sister, I Got Your Back by your girl, Author Erica. And The Journey is also available too. So take care and let's have faith.